my Dibover Reebok CrossFit YUL intermediate workout qualifier number 1, 2, and 3 for Wadapalooza team, the Golden Girls intermediate. There we go. Let's do this.
Where is the remote?
The remote is here.
That's it, Mike. Respire. Big hips. Come on, Jeff. Ah ouais, Mike. Tiens-les. Come on. That's it, Mike. Ça va bien.
Slide up the slide a little bit more. Use your whole legs, not just your back. There we go. Look at that wheel turn. That's it. So let's see 154 now. Come on, Mike. Go straight. Look at the screen.
Allez, Mike, sprint. Va le chercher.
Last sprint.
Dernier 100 mètres. It's for time. Go get it. Let's go.
10 more strokes. Come on. Let's go. Speed it up.
Va chercher full range, Mike.
All your legs, not just your back. Come on. Under 150. Let's go.
Go.
Come on. There we go. That's it.
Time. Je vais sur ma barre.
Oui.
He is starting at 225.
On va la finir après.
OK. Jeff. Jeff. Nice! That's it! So, dans les vestiaires. All right, let's go, Mike. Nice, Alex. Okay, Mike, c'est à toi, ça.
Thank you.
Allez, Mike, c'est à toi ça. Come on, Jeff. Va le chercher. Okay, Mike, c'est à toi, ça. Je devrais t'acheter une paire.
Quoi?
Je devrais t'acheter une paire. Tu connais Jeff? All right, Mike, c'est à toi ça!
All right, let's go! So, 45 pound bar.
Comment je mets la lumière?
5 pound plate.
Oui.
5 pound plate, that makes 10. Like 10 pound plate. 45 pound plate. 45 pound plate again. This is a 45 pound bar. Other side is 5 pound. 5 pound, 10, 45,
45. Vas-y, Jeff, ça doit être.
That's a total of 265 pounds, and we are at 14 minutes in. Thank you, guys.